I think the most disturbing thing about money is not money itself, but it's about people's thoughts about money. There's this ongoing conflict for people who want to make money. People who make money are greedy, but at the same time, I want more money. But if you make money, you're an evil son of a bitch, but I need money to live off of. So this ongoing conflict that people haven't really worked out, they don't understand. And the reality is, people typically want what they cannot have or what they do not have. So the highest crimes are in the poorest of neighborhoods. And it's because those individuals need or want something that they don't have. There's lower crimes in higher priced neighborhoods, but that's what makes the news, because it's more salacious and it's more interesting. And greed really is wanting something that you don't have, you're not willing to work for. So understand that money can actually make you a lot humbler. It can give you the things that you actually want in life. It can actually make your life a lot better. Greed is bad because it's wanting to not work for it. Money is good because it can give you everything in life you could possibly want.